official report. Chelsea reached agreement in principle for Barcelona starlet likes Moriba. Chelsea have agreed personal terms with Elias Moriba ahead of a potential move from Barcelona, according to reports. The 18-year-old who made his La Liga debut in La Rocha's 5-1 victory over Avalanche in February was recently spotted in London amid rumors linking him with a switch to Stamford Bridge. The young midfielder is widely rated as one of the brightest emerging prospects across Europe, with several top clubs keen to add a junior international to their ranks before the transfer window shuts on August 31. According to Adrian Sanchez, Chelsea have to negotiate a fee with Barcelona to sign the long last year graduate after agreeing personal terms with a midfielder who is entering the final year of his contract at Barcelona. Several elite sides are eager to sign the talented playmaker, who changed allegiances from Spain to Genoa a few months ago, before the end of the month. Moriba, who idolizes Sergio Busquets and Andre Iniesta, have often earned comparisons to Manchester United star Paul Pogba in the early stages of his career, and whichever club manages to secure his services by next week will have acquired a future star. What promise to Chelsea on his squad and any potential new additions? I am absolutely happy with our squad and the alternatives we have. It's not too deep, this squad. We were missing Christian Pulisic against Arsenal, and that meant everybody else was in the squad. That means we maybe don't have the biggest squad, but that we have a very competitive squad in all positions. This, on one hand, is necessary because we play a lot of competitions and we play the World Cup Club Cup in December. We also played very last season, and there was the Euros and Copa America.